This is old San Augustine. Supposed to be the oldest town in the state of Texas. Rocket Hall. Maid's house, and there's the big house. There's a dance floor on the second floor. Elementary school, San Augustine Wolves. Lots of churches here. Over here used to be the gas station. My mom used to always, that spot right there, she used to always get her oil change and everything back in the day. Coming into old San Augustine, the town. Up on the right is what used to be Strickland's drugstore. Has a well inside of it, and Davy Crockett and his boys stopped there and got water on their way to the Alamo. Let's see. Strickland's, there it is right there. What it used to be, but it's right inside there. The old well. Jail. Circle around and see that. J.P. Matthews and Company, Wright Brothers, grocery stores are all businesses from the past. There's the courthouse. First state. There's one of Maria's favorite places to stop heartstrings whenever we come through here. I don't even know what that is. It's crazy. There's your little post office. There's that jail that goes back many years. A sleepy little town. Not much goes on here. It truly is one of those little towns at 5 o'clock. I roll up the streets. Used to be a real heavy hub for the railroad back in its day. It's like a lot of towns, it's had its ups and downs. Over here, this little home, Lewis Hotel, is a hotel that was supposedly for blacks only back in the day. And they've restored it, but there's all kind of talk that it's haunted. I don't know if that's true or not, but I don't want to spend the night there. Here is the, I think where the scouts meet, which is pretty cool. And then you come to the Brookshire Brothers, and that's the end of the line.